Okay, so here we have the dead bug. Now here you want to pull that back down tight to the ground and extend opposite arm and leg while making sure we have no gaps here between our back and the floor. Make sure you lead with your core, not just with your legs, and feel that tension through the tummy there.